Oklahoma. I'm at the foot of St. Peter's Basilica, about to get on the hop-on, hop-off bus. I'm Trish from TripStyler and an Expedia viewfinder. Welcome to Rome. I'm in front of St. Peter's Basilica, the largest Christian church in the world, where I just skipped the line and found out that it took 109 years to build and 63 years to decorate. There's a gelateria every 10 steps in Rome, so make sure you get a gelato to cool down between every activity. Now I'm at the Colosseum with Walks in Italy for the VIP Caesar's Forum and Colosseum Tour. This is one of the largest amphitheaters ever built and one of the seven wonders of the world. Next stop, Walks of Italy's small group pasta making class, where I learn the art of El Dante and making Roman pasta from scratch, which is just flour and water. You gotta work at it. Salute.